Hi, Didier Stevens here. A little bit more than a week ago, I showed you that VirusTotal was no longer providing answers to sysinternal tools like Process Explorer. I used Fiddler to look into the communication and showed you that a JSON request like this for this executable here resulted in a not found. So, a little bit later than a week, it is fixed now, and I wanted to make a quick video showing you that. So here we have Process Explorer for the secured health history unknown. So let me close Process Explorer, run it again. Check VirusTotal, hash submitted. We have an answer, zero detections. And here in Fiddler, we have the request. The request, and here you have the JSON answer. And if you are interested, here is the raw request and the raw reply.